time there.
Is that a small map?
Battle and victory!
Without AoE spells. I guess we're gonna start using buffs and summoning now.
I do what I must. I'm off.
Nearly done. What's the matter with the silk? It's exhausted. How can an animal companion be exhausted? I mean,
I am never wrong.
Aporan Sentes.
Inimosi travisi.
Esmo, Axi, Tino, Wallash, Ar.
Sashoni Savitur. Sashoni Savitur.
That's a lot of skeletons.
Yeah.
Resting is allowed in this area. Nice. Charge. They're protecting the tomb. Tell us about what you guard. We wish to know the truth. Time ago, Cyclops Empire ruled the lands, the Kingdom of Darkness and Unimaginable Cruelty. One of them terrified even his own kin, the ancient tyrant, whose name we must never speak. Build a citadel here. He's not dead, but we're sleeping. Then they discovered them. And they were guarding the tomb for thousands of years. If he awakens, no one will survive. We don't need to fight the tribe, they want peace for this land just as we do. Let the two legs inside the tomb. Join forces and go down into tomb together. Failed. We will follow you into the darkness. But first, we clear the land of the demon worshippers, cultists. The fuck were these two cultists doing here? What will we need to get inside the tomb? Step over a village chief is a key. It fits into a lock. It's time to figure out the plan. Gain strength before the final dash.
I'm there.
What do you mean gain strength before the final dash? Rest before it. We can loot anything. We're gonna rest definitely.
In due time.
You got another one.
Only trinkets to sell, nothing useful. One ring, that's about it. Will be the entire map.
Follow if you dare.
Listen. Try to wake up. Try to push against the lid of the tomb. wake up. Set off into the black depths for light. We don't have any potions. Can we trade with anyone here from the Skentaurs? Kierdi, there you are. Yeah, we can fucking trade. Nice. A storm is building over the city of Warhold. What do you mean the storm is inside the city? Something is going to happen. What is Vilas Gunderson doing? He's pale as a ghost. Show me the supplies, Kierdi. I have to go, then we do a manual save, because I think this is the last thing from the DLC. There shouldn't be anything else after this. This is the last dungeon. If I can't do it, then I'll hire mercs, but I'll try with this team. Alright, first, offer everything. Price descending. We'll see what we buy. I still don't know what to do. Agile Kukri. Okay, let's check those armors first. Both medium armors. All right, this. Sell it. Agile fists plus two is 36,000. 16,000 for all this. What the fuck are these prices? Man. I can't buy shit. Could buy armors only. Tower shield, light shield. And the weapons? 18k for a flaming short sword. Daggers? Any daggers? What have you got? Pick some light armor, like a chain shirt, I guess. Or a chain mail, medium, light. Studded. Bag of hold. Let's go. Darkness awaits us. I have time to look around. Ready. No, their prices are fucking hilarious. They don't give you 50,000 in the entire DLC. And they stick with those prices. Examine the tomb. Forgotten, forbidden, forsworn. I wish they give you more levels, to be honest. For this shit to be balanced, you need to be at least 2 levels above. Like at least level 10 when you enter here. There is no going back. This is a one-way trip. Using Dimension Door spell in this dungeon leads to unpredictable results.
At your service.
Cyclops, we're fighting an illusion. Funny. You mean this isn't a Cyclops tomb? Has no idea what it is. We go with...
I'm there.
What the fuck was this? These are all teleports everywhere around. Ankh. What is this? Only one portal working.
I do what I must.
Let's see. Only one portal is working. This one. dexterity plus 4. ATB doesn't mean B2A. We test everything there is. Plus 2, plus 4. 25, plus 7. What happens if I click on it again? Any secrets? What happens if I click on it again? We won't go back, we'll go somewhere else.
Their life ends here.
Yeah. And these are red caps. Red caps on level 8. How am I supposed to fight red caps on level 8? Come on! We need buffs for this. I want to see where the other portal leads. It won't lead to the same spot. Then I pick the fight. You can always go back, I guess. Where do you lead? Will-o-wisps. I don't know what's worse. How many will-o-wisps are here? On this. I cast two fireballs there. Blow them all up. I'll try not to use buffs. Could go with protection against lightning. This is gonna be a long map.
We should move.
The fuck have you survived? How the fuck have you all survived this double fireball? Dante, good night, Dante.
We should move.
Protection from energy. Electricity, and we go for wisps. Maybe a bless. This is free. And this is good. I believe it's enough to win. Don't want to use anything else.
In due time. On your knees!
Can't even hit them. It's a huge reflex save if I can't hit them. See if I can hit them with this. Motherfucker! I can't hit them with anything. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Can deal damage now. I got protection against lightning, but motherfucker.
Got another one.
Raise animal companion scroll. Scroll of displacement. When I use displacement, using dimension door, not displacement. Okay. Idiot.
On
on your knees!
I'm always ready.
At your service. Defeat is not an option.
Lol, it's red caps.
Believe in yourselves. Fight me.
This will hurt.
Where are we?
I'm there.
And we're back. Now, does it always lead to the same spot or not? What's with the dog? And with this still,
I do what I must.
Let's see if it leads to the same spot. Yeah. And this one to the same spot. Tried this one. I never tried this one. Let's see where you lead. Idiots.
In due time.
He missed.
Well, that was easy.
Okay, I believe there are huge memory leaks. I'll restart the game quickly. I've been playing for 6 hours without restarting. It just needs to be done. It's Unity Engine. This is definitely the last map. I'm quite sure of it. From what side to go? This one. Let's see where it leads to. Leads to the flower. You lead back to that room. And you lead to. Do they both lead to the flower? How can both of them lead to the flower? One is not working, this one. This is next. This. Hellhounds.
I am never wrong.
Vulnerable to cold, immune to fire. God, great nightmare. Ooh, you spit fire, eh? No one bloody moves. Protection against lightning, not against fire. Fuck. Things.
This will hurt.
Seria esse bug? What is that?
To battle and victory.
Oh my god. You 100 hit points. I can only imagine it's gonna one-shot me. Just reload. I'll use all the buffs for this. Then after it, I'll rest. I got a lot of camping supplies. Shit. I guess I won't level up.
My skills are absolute.
Let's see.
Inimosi travisi. Ona Adayana.
Chaos.
Ona Adayana.
Protection from chaos.
Ona Adayana. Aporane sen.
Inimosi travisi, le sono danium. Inimosi travisi, inimosi travisi.
Never hesitate.
Warash, man.
Now, at your service.
Warash, man. Henceforth, Axi, Yas.
It's burning, we're gonna summon a water elemental. I guess this is enough. If it's not, I'll cast more. But it should be enough. Let's see what you do. It one shots. It fucking one shots. Miss. Jesus Christ. I should have went protection against fire. Comino. Motherfucker, you can't hit him with spells, you can't hit him with anything at all. I'll summon another water elemental behind him. Will Arcane Bolt hit? Please hit. Stop. And he turned on. Oh, the monk, of course. No, Magar. Gonna heal Magar. What the fuck are you looking at?
Sorry to disappoint you, friends.
Really, protection against fire, communal, or I'm fucking roasted. It's way too hard.
Please get to the point.
Can we cast anything else?
What is it?
I'm here.
Could go into defensive stance with him, and that's about it.
Are absolute.
No.
Their life ends here.
Even better. Jean throws out. Jesus Christ. Leave anything you do. What? Emulate Mighty Fists plus 2. And I got Agile Fists. Yo, with Mighty Fists plus 2 is better. It's worth more. Door opened to the lower level. Holy shit, there are levels on this dungeon. Let's see where it takes us. What the fuck is this? Giant frogs. This thing is still not released. I believe I know the way. I need to exit every portal. And then it's gonna be released. What I opened is this lower level, but we're not done. There's a lot more to cover. And the shit is open, really. Panel with a rune. Where you take us? I should rest. Where are we? What the hell? Hey, this one works now. It wasn't working before. Belmer cats. Another flower. And more switches. This is the best spot. Can't defend against that. Fuck it. What do I do now? If I summon stuff here, will they go with me into the room? Let's give it a shot.
I'm here.
Spare me the details.
Go. I hope they go with me. They do. Nice. I'm ready now. Shit, they're all the way over there. You charge on me! Holy shit, there's behind you! Movanik Deva.
Spare me the details.
When you use dimensional, and what happens if I spam use dimensional? It always gonna bring me back. I'm gonna spam this. Damn. What is that? The fuck is this? Chaotic Evil 14 humanoid. Size huge. Rage lunge. Power attack. I'm probably gonna get one shot here. What the fuck? These are level 20 enemies.
Ready when you are. I'm here.
My plans always come to fruition.
I need to win this fight.